Not an easy one, but a half chance.
That was a quality opening word.
One. Six.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
In it goes.
Simply wonderful.
Seven.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Excellent shot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
12. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Great shot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
13. Well, this is a challenging shot along the cushion. What a top pot that was.
Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
20. Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket. 25.
He'll play this with plenty of power. That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
26. Thirty. Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Tremendous shot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
34. So, this pot into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
Wonderful shot.
37.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
Really impressive cueing.
38.
This is really tricky.
That's well played with the rest.
Forty-one.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. No problem there.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
42. Forty-seven.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Excellent pot.
Oh, wonderful shot.
52.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
Fifty-eight. Alexander Ursenbacher, 58.
The cue ball has finished up in a very safe position. Well played. Good safety there.
'Building up to be a really interesting test of their safety skills. just the red required here. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. Excellent safety shot. He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. Now that's a poor shot.
Just the red needed here.
One.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
Six.
He's taking it on. What a tremendous pot!
Seven.
He's taking the black on.
Foul, but of no consequence.
Foul. Alexander Ursenbacher, 7. John Higgins, 7. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ursenbacher.
That is the frame.
Thank you, the 7th frame. John Higgins to break.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's a good opening word.
One.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Tremendous pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
Four.
Pace is critical here. Position looks good for a colour.
Five. Ten.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
11.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
Great cueing.
14.
Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
15.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a top shot.
He's playing very well here.
21.
This looks relatively easy.
27.
Half a chance here. What an excellent pot that is.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
36.
The long pot's on and he's going for it. Oh, that's a top shot.
41.
Bad miss.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 41.
Down it goes.
One.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket. That's a beauty.
7. Eight.
Long pot, right up his street.
We know he's blessed with great cue power, and that's a great example of what he can do.
13.
Very nicely done.
21.
Nicely positioned for the blue here.
22.
Well, he's taking the red on. Beautiful.
28.
Really well played.
35.
No real problem here.
36.
I can't see any problems here.
39.
This is a real opportunity to take the lead here. Well, he's fought his way back into this frame, and he's on a real roll here.
A great opportunity, and this will be a real confidence booster if he can win the frame from here.
45.
Excellent pot. Superb.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
46. 51.
Just the colours left now.
56.
Just the brown required. That's an excellent point.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
60. Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
And now the frame is his.
Thank you.